What's up? Morning. How you doing? I was late. I also missed an upload. Sorry, I'm just really busy with marks and doing all that stuff. I'm busy with my real job, but it's not going to get better. It's not. So the only way it can get better is if you guys spread the word about the channel and I will have time to upload and record and do all this YouTube stuff, and if I have the time, then I will never be late, and I will have 10-minute vlogs, and I will, I'll have the time to do it, because when I don't work, I record, and when I do work, I don't. I guess it's just kind of a me problem at this point. I mean, there's other YouTubers out there, well, all the big ones, this is their job, so they're gonna have good vlogs, but there's other YouTubers out there that are doing stuff like this, and they have jobs, but they still find a way to record. I don't know. I guess if I didn't close as much, I would be able to. And I'm also going to school, and I don't know. It's going to be quite the challenge to get videos out on schedule because of all this school stuff that I'm about to start up in a couple days, and it's just a lot to keep up with, but obviously school's first, so I might have to, I don't want to adjust the schedule because I want to be consistent, which obviously I missed two uploads and I've been late twice, but I mean, you miss uploads and sometimes you're late, so I mean, it's not a job yet, so I don't really have to worry about it, but it will be eventually, hopefully. If it goes the way I want it to and I make money like the other YouTubers out there that are making just a huge amount of cash, and I guess it's just like a dream job, if you will. I don't know, I just have to find time to record, find time to edit, find time to upload, and it's really not happening. I guess you'll just, I just have to deal with it. I just have to keep grinding and keep doing what I'm doing. Which I also realized that the longer my videos are, the more views I get.
Duh.
So I'm going to try and make longer videos so I get more views and get out there. So, but I'll see you guys at Sonic in a little bit because vlog magic and vlog time and whatever. So I'll see you guys at Sonic, right? Okay, so we're not at Sonic. Totally forgot the meat was moved. I'm with Tyler. He's just getting some cash. But now the meat is moved to Burnt River Garage. They have meats there every once in a while. And, there's gonna be a lot of people there. So it's gonna be a pretty jam-packed vlog. I might make a montage, might not. We got the other, got the rest of the gang over there. We got Robert's truck, and you can barely see Gage's Mustang peeking out, but it's there, so. Yeah, I guess I'll just, start vlogging when I get to the meet, and yeah, I'll just see when I get to the meet, maybe with a montage, who knows. Okay, we're at BRG now. We got Gage, we got Robert and Tyler. He signed up for two-step, he signed up for the truck show, he also signed up for two-step. There's so many cars here. My bet is that Robert wins best of show, 100%. I'll show you the truck lineup, but there's no question about it. But I'm probably gonna get a montage going soon, so. Rob, did you invest a show?
I don't, probably not.
What the hell? This dude's on crack or something.
Everywhere, fruits and herring. Dikes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they're rich no more. Thank you.
No. This will be me next year, my 2018.
Alright, Mike, let's hear it.
Schedule, so I'll see you guys Friday.